Morning, guys. It's about 10 to 8 on Friday. Dropping tide, this is Rest Bay. There's about 2 to 3 foot on the sets. That'll drop off to about 2 foot around low tide. Pick up this afternoon, there's plenty out on the sandbars, but likely to be messy most of the day at Rest Bay. Could get a clean wave towards high tide at Coney late this afternoon, but winds look a bit southerly, so depends what the winds do later.